everybody. I know this is what it looks like. Hold on, guys. I know this is what it looks like. I've played this game already. But, honestly, my Wi-Fi wasn't working. So, I decided to replay this game right way with Sally Acorn. You can't see her messages. I can. And I apologize for that. I like it. I like it this way. I know that some messages are showing on the side for most PlayStation games, but that's not really in. That's just gone. It's all about just seeing the game and not anything else. So, and I'm gonna get a green screen. Sorry. I'm gonna get a green screen soon. I'm gonna order it next week. So look forward to that. Hold on, 1 second. It's too hot. Alright, yeah, but I'm gonna get a green screen, hopefully soon. Hopefully soon. And yeah, so I'm gonna replay this game. So, we're gonna go into new career. And this time, I'm going to... When the song comes on, I'm gonna have to stop. Copyrighted, unfortunately. And I don't blame them, it's a good song. Why would it want to be copyrighted? Why wouldn't it be copyrighted? Because it's a good song. So yeah. So, sorry if I stop it at one point. But yeah, I will get a green screen. I will get a green screen soon.
Have you or your family?
So yeah.
Spooks, Spectre, or Ghost?
Yeah.
Then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professional.
Let me know if it lags, Sally.
We're ready for the new.
Because I don't think I have the Pro 2 on.
Hey, man.
You hear these swings?
Yep.
Have to be ready.
Yeah, why?
To stop it. Because I don't know how to edit music.
I hear something.
I wish I could, but I don't know how to edit music off of it.
Really creepy. I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know. Supernatural. Weird
dude. I like this movie so much. Sally, I hope you see it.
Don't
try to get the movie. Yeah, I see it. I'm coming. I'm gonna do it right now.
Hey, you can't be.
So I'm gonna go. I'll be right back. No, that's not what I wanna do.
Ghostbusters,
but yeah,
is your haunting and apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul. What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
So yeah, that guy right there that was in the Love of Memory.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the
Alan.
New kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is
going. Sorry for that.
I guess he's
stop right.
Right
there.
What's your
I had
name
to stop
again?
It because of copyrighted.
No names, Ray. I don't want to get
because the Ghostbusters theme song is,
you know, just
copyrighted. So.
You're not allowed to have anyone ask it.
Hopefully I did
he's
that right.
And ready to go.
I know how to edit videos.
Feel a little cool.
Good.
We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skills, but it's definitely
yeah,
worth
doing
the
good.
Effort.
Whoa, what was that?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
I don't think I downloaded the...
had to be some sort of psionic energy pulse. Substantial. Significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion level 7 or more.
DU thing, yeah.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7 whatever bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is guys. I bought this shirt. Look out! Slimers escaped again! This is a nice shirt. I like this shirt. What am I doing? Sorry. I like this shirt. I hope you guys like this shirt, because Bob's Burgers is a good show. You guys should watch it. Yep, Sally's birthday's coming up. Let's wish her a happy birthday.
Let's move.
There it is. It seems obvious on the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit.
Okay. Yeah.
I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Oops. Sorry.
That's my fault. I was fine tuning my interface of gas this afternoon. I'll fix it. You do get those ghost effects.
He went into the sub base, and his escaping friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Oh, you did? For what?
It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton screen. Egon will fix it in no time.
I'll be able to see your messages on the screen down there at the bottom of me.
First and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the box...
God, I love that proton pack.
This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out inside.
Oh, Alan, Sally's got a PlayStation 4. I was going to say, Sally has a PlayStation 2. But no, she has a PlayStation 4, too. She got it from her brother, I believe. You did, Sally? I got to step back. Step back. I don't want streams across. Please. Sorry. Gotta move back.
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is.
Sorry.
I thought Slimer was disgusting.
Oh, did I drop my... Ah, man, I keep doing that. You're fine. I was just telling them that you got a PlayStation 4 yourself. Man, why do I keep doing that? I keep throwing out my trap already. Thank you.
All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, capture. You can project the capture stream array or manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic, you got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle...
I keep throwing out my trap for some reason.
Here's how you do that. Watch the boat. He makes a dash in one direction, moving quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
That's what I want to play, Ratchet and Clank.
That's it! Perfecto! Looks like it still has some fight left in it. If the boat still has some serious fight, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. Back to locking him up. You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage three. Crapple, you're gonna need some place to put that. Just right! He's a deep signal coming from the closed trap.
The closed trap, that helps you find the contested trace. A crappable ghost moves into proximity. The trap will open automatically and project the crapple. Just find the mark him in the trap.
Yeah, that's why I want to play Drew Ratchet and Clank. But I don't doubt it'll be on PlayStation 4. Hopefully it will be.
And bam! Oh, yes! One escape we accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your friend.
Ah, see? I'll probably get a PlayStation 5 next year.
Did you get them? We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bag is first one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the screens. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously. Yeah, that's what I was trying to avoid, Cat.
Hey, how come this month gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
Scary Mage. Yeah.
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow up.
Meaning that there's another,
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous...
Someone other than Jeffrey, a.k.a. Spring? No.
Thanks.
Is it Glitch? Yeah, Glitch Trap. It'll work hard for us. A female version, actually. Now.
Scooter.
Scooter.
We need to go. We need to go.
Where to, Ray?
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation.
Keep it,
PlayStation. They've got a real good buffet. It is a great
Probably gonna watch the gameplay.
When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our
table. I just want to know who that new girl is.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print invoices,
you'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended services.
I'm getting some interesting details. Disturbances don't seem to be excuses. Well, Laura, I'd like the chance to look around the building.
Good. Pick up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe. The Ghostbusters.
Back off, loser. It's never gonna happen.
The what now?
Approach rarely works.
Ghostbusters Mobile.
I'll show you.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Yeah, try to watch it. The Last of Us gameplay. Maybe I should. It's not like the first one at all, but, you know.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Well, we live in the issue of the and screen highly charged deposit in someone to get off soon. It's him! Nice. Now we got another plaintiff. Oh, come on. I'm the one who has a face full of slime every time the little green buddy escapes. He doesn't even know me well.
Mm-hmm. If you didn't see the first one, yeah, that's what happened. Whoops.
You'll get your shot. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes.
Watch it! Contact!
Yeah!
That wasn't right.
We're burning daylight. Can we get out of here?
Oh, yeah.
We wear them out, then we catch them. That's what your proton screen is for.
Come on, let's go! Peter!
Oops! Keep doing it.
You two have fun now. I'll cover the elevators and escort the screen ladies.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. A pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction.
This is so cool how this is.
Following a full trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle.
It's like you can really see into it.
Nope, losing the signal. Okay, you
got it.
Now just take a scan.
Way to go!
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental anomaly. Blue means an active sign.
Getting warmer.
Okay, I don't want to know what's happening in there.
Sort of like taking a good snapshot.
When you've got an entity in range, hold the scan button. This will analyze the ghost's PKE signatures and cross-reference them with your online Coven Spirit Guide database. You can then access useful information on that entity. Peter says...
Hey, Sally, you should download this game. You should play it yourself.
Find it entertaining. You may need to take multiple scans of a single target or target type to get all the possible information. Keep your subject as near the center of the scan overlay as possible. The closer your subject is to the center, the more information a single scan will give you.
This might be. I have a disc of this game, so this is not downloaded myself. No, I don't want that. No. Okay. I don't know if you can download disc. Wii version. Oh, well, that's just a different version. This is much different than the Wii version because they have their own version.
Something you can collect, like a cursed artifact, and get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in the online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Peter?
Come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down.
I think it's behind my screen. Sorry about that.
Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you?
Oops.
Double time, kid.
Come on. How do I run? Oh, there we go.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevator!
A mutant stumble snuck up on me. Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slime era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
No, people died every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
I'm not taking the stairs.
Today's
not my cardio. I love that line.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it!
Need a hand?
You always think.
Wait. Oh shoot, I forgot about my bin.
I'm on your side.
Whoa! Look at him!
You've got some serious bad juju.
Hey man. Forgot about that. Sorry about that.
Others are floating back upstairs. Beckman, you should pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing.
He gets so bossy when he doesn't have his nails.
Hey, love that part.
Is that honey glazed hands in the prime?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. Again. Rodriguez bar mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing is go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Nobody slams a Peter twice. He gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Oh.
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut to the kitchen. The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay.
Hello.
Champ. You leave.
Hello. Creepy. Gross.
Think I'd be used to that stuff right now.
What the heck? the... Where'd he go?
Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Fishy. Oh, like fishy goes.
Check this out. Apparently, you've got to grab him, and use the other half of the plate to capture the fish.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't fish.
You know, I don't know
what that guy said. Yeah, you're just part of the circus.
Oh, come on. Again?
Would it kill him? Mix in a green salad sauce.
I'm going to take that. Blast him until he's dazed and until he's captured.
Me? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? That one. I was like, where did he go for a minute? Oh, god dang it. Oh, I'm upset. Don't hide again. Sorry.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got to breathe in.
Hey, don't hit me! Jerk! Oh crap, I hit the thing, sorry! Need a trap.
All right, trap's here. You're almost there. Guide him in.
Perfect. See? That's a big one. I'm going
to teach that. Well, that one is. Never mind. I thought that was mine.
And by extension,
perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready. Full go.
The bomb explodes. What have you done? We're arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem?
Thanks
to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you're welcome, huh? And, to the Rodriguez?
Oh, fine. From the Ghostbusters.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Well, we need to have a heart-to-blood talk with this one. Yeah, this one is just my team.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over. Now give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent troublesome spirits.
All right, you got me. Thank you. I keep throwing my trap out for some reason.
Get out of here! Nice!
Pretty.
Ghostbusters class. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and nominations. Unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly city.
No, but damn it.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensitive to hostilities. Perhaps we should officially put this here.
No! No. But please, be discreet.
Discretion is our professional one.
No!
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
And we'll end the video right here. After this scene right here.
This way. This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Take the lead. Okay. So we'll end it on that note. Yeah, good combat. It's been a while since I've been recording because I didn't have any good equipment. And, Sally, did you see any lag anywhere at all? Let me know before we go. You gotta know because I'm looking, oh, we're off Monday, so that's a good timing right there, because we're off Monday, thank God, but, okay, so no lag. I just want to know if there's no lag, because I was sick of that lag going on. I don't know what was causing it. Bad internet, where I live, I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and go. So anyway, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Click the bell. Expect more videos. And I will see you later.